Charming as this neighborhood was, I'd done enough sightseeing.
Thank you. mija, mano. Ouvi essa, seu filho da puta.
Passos had told me about this stuff. Oxidado. They called it rust, packed full of healthy ingredients like quicklime and kerosene, cheaper, stronger, and deadlier than crack. Easily marketed to the poor and desperate. All in all, a fine, honorable way to earn a living. Cigarettes. Fireworks. Propane. I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me.
Thank you.
I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Romano Cusso, gringo de merda. Vou matar você.
Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Caralho! Atividade! É a porra da Ufe! Você fica com o gringo! A gente vira quanto tempo depois? Vou nessa, caralho! Atividade! Caralho!
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief. The insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I had to leave town.
Excuse me. Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery. Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation. Without him would be beneath even an asshole like me. I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after us.
I got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anyone left to identify the
bodies with. You good? Yeah, I'm okay. Ready, Command? How to respond well to these broken bits?
Thank you. Whoa, hold up!
Stay right there, boys!
I'm gonna smush you back in
your head! Don't got me! You hear that? Hold your horses!
Hold it! Hold it right there!
Stay right there!
You're getting whacked, jerk off!
I'm gonna make you shit your pants!
Stay right there, boys!
Hold it!
Lots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
We done here?
Come on, hey, wake up, let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? You heard about the thing? $100,000. Stop fucking around.
I'm not either.
You know what? I don't trust Joe.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh?
I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist being fooled.
An aid worker? Mm-hmm. We'll work it out together, okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up, whatever.
So
whatever you say.
There he is!
Right?
Joe,
just look.
Joe!
Oh!
Oh!